What's the difference between a robot and a traffic light?
Hey, y'all, come look at this.
Obviously, it shows the signs, dog. You see, like, weird shit, dog.
Traffic lights. I'm a light for a solar valley.
Hey, y'all, come look at this.
I'm a traffic light, but I'm a light here. It's all. I'm not a robot.
Hey, I'm not a robot.
What's
the difference between a clock and a watch?
I'm going to watch.
Hey, y'all, come look at this.
Don't forget kids a little first time, right? It's the like of things as the SAM Chronicles family will be bringing you content from Ekasi. Bona vibes, real shit, not the scripted content. And very you like things and so why not? It actually all started when we would post random videos of us chilling or either going out and stuff. Until little did we know that people are actually loving our videos, saying we're crazy and entertaining. Then they start wanting more and more of us, even recommending some ideas.
The ASM Chronicles Buffet, you know, it's all about pushing content to petty out time. The cameraman is you, Bab Novella. Yeah. What's the difference between a robot and a traffic light?
Hey, y'all, come look at this.
The traffic light. I'm a light for a solar valley.
You are shaking, my brother.
Because it's in the spine suitcase pad.
Third stop ida ekhoneni uthatha abantu abayi 4 yangithola.
Yeah.
Udrive ushaya ikepisi elinjani?
Hey, y'all, come look at this.
Azangu shifi.
Are you deaf? That is what they're saying, chief.
Mara u drive mas.
Bona boy.
Last question is just last question is over. I feel.
Yeah.
I think children, abantu blind, but could my language.
But could my language normal.
Normal.
Ah, ngaje. Ayo ni nengondi akaba.
Wena jam. Mamzo. Normal.
I feel it's just a fight. That's it. That's how you go show. So I'm going to see you guys.
What are you doing?
So in South Africa they call traffic lights robots. So it's not, it's actually the same thing. So there's no difference.
Are you sure?
It's just that we call traffic lights robots.
Hey y'all, come look at this.
Because when it says stops, obviously it shows the signs.
Last question.
I don't know shit about Jesus.
What's the difference between your watch and a clock?
Watch and a clock. I don't think there's a difference there. A watch and a clock.
So you can wear a clock now.
Oh, well, maybe a clock you hang it on the wall or something.
Even then a watch you wear it on your hand.
I don't know.
It is just not.
2,000 years later.
What's the difference between a clock and a watch?
You are shaking my car. Hey man.
Watch. Okay, fair. That's man about right or wrong. Then what's the difference? Second question. What's the difference between a robot? The traffic light.
Okay.
If I serve it, I don't.
Okay. A robot, obviously, it's Spanish as it's there, you know, like us. You know, okay. I don't buy this up in traffic light.
Yeah, sure.
Love language in the traffic light.
It's your boy, Petu Mamazi. Can you please open your window? Please. Just wanna ask some funny questions.
I'm not rich. I'm very broke. I'm a very broke person. If anyone out there is willing to donate for me, anything, I accept anything. Food,
can I?
Food parcels.
Anything.
Anything.
Gift of the giver. Okay, can I ask my question?
Yes.
What's the difference between a traffic light and a robot?
There's no difference. They all have three colors. Red, orange, and blue. And green. What's the color?
Hey, man. Green.
Bye-bye. Safe travels. Bye-bye. Then, what's the difference between a clock and a watch?
Rest.
They both tick-tock.
Hey, yo, bro. Stay there, bro. What up, bro? You cool?
Did you pay your license or you got it straight?
I know, bro.
So, I'm telling you, bro. How does this seem to drive Zola Pad?
Outstanding. Thank you. Thank you for your answer, bro.
There's a car
there. What's in my car? And
we then said to them, guys, come up with a name, eh? So matter when the country was distracted by the COVID, the SAM Chronicles was born. Yes. And since we all have different skills and characters,